when I first saw Hannibal, he sent me a tape. I talked to him on the phone. There was kind of a procedure. You know, I got a, he sent me pictures, sent me tape. He was a big kid, and he could move good. And I thought he was someone that WWE would be interested in. I mean, I've had a good eye. My reputation spoke for itself. And that's why I kept bringing him back, because he was, you know, someone I thought had the potential to, that they would like.